Churchill likes to do of an evening, and to spank his plank with groups like Wasp. And therefore, he's in his element, but just going straight to town and country club.
Town and country.
There he is.
It's time to meet the group with a moral majority would most like to murder. And the only group I can think of who've had a record banned by their own label. This is Wasp.
We'll be right back. yourself what's wrong with this picture up here. I'm gonna tell you what it is right now. I dumped what I call the tool of ignorance to go back to what I do best, which is playing guitar on the bass, Mr. Johnny Rudd! We're gonna do something else now off the new album, which is gonna be out the second week of October. It's Inside the Electric Circus. This is I Don't Need No Doctor. Forgot about Great Britain. We're coming back in about 4 weeks. We're gonna do things to Britain that you ain't never had done to you before. I want to tell you one more story before we go. About a year ago, we and the boys, we were down in the Lone Star State of Texas. And I want to tell you something, them boys down there, they like to have a good time. You wake up the next day and you're in the clink, and the man comes to me and he says, boy, What's the matter with you? What you trying to do? You look up at the man, you say, Mister, I'm blind in Texas!
Yeah.
Generation. You guys know what that is, right? Give your lungs a chance to get a workout. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to divide this audience up into two halves, right down the middle. To my right. And to my left. Now I'm going to sing the lead line, and I'm going to want you to come in with the answer. A closet musician. Here we go.
Now you can turn the volume on your TV set back up. Just to remind you that you can still ring in for Battle of the Giants number 3, which is the Beatles versus the Stones. The number's 01 811 8055. Also, the phones are now closing for the ZZ Top competition. The question is, what is the name of their car? So ring now if you want to enter. And now, a look at the video vote. How's it going? Dead or Alive, Sting, Susan Vega, Steve Winwood, Talking Heads. But I want to know, where's Julian Cope? Who's voting for him? Anyway, Billy Idol, Level 42 and OMD are at the top. And here they are in reverse order.